হয়েছে।
নমস্কার সবাইকে, আজকে আমরা নতুন একটা অঙ্ক শিখবো। কি অঙ্ক? টুডে উই লার্ন সামথিং নিউ ইন ম্যাথামেটিক্স, সামথিং নিউ ইন কমিউনিকেটিভ ওয়ে, ইন্টারেস্টিং ওয়ে, এন্টারটেনমেন্ট ওয়ে। ওকে, উইল এনজয় দ্য ম্যাথ। ওকে, টুডে উই লার্ন মাল্টিপ্লিকেশন। In two decimal number, okay, single or two decimal number. First single decimal number, 2, 3, 4, like this. Then we will multiply this number 2 into 3 equal question mark. We generally used to do 2 into 3. This is one process. Another process we will learn today, another process we will learn. First process, 2 into 3, you know, 6. But there is another creative way, line draw. Okay, line draw means two number is there, the two line will draw. 1, 2. Then upside, how many number? 3 number. 1, 2, 3. Then here, how many cross is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there is a 6 cross, means 6 is answer. Again, another method is there, Urdhatyagam. This is from Sanskrit language, from Veda, ancient time. Urdhatyagam, T-R-I-G-A-M. Urdhatyagam method. Urdhatyagam method is you have to arrow will put upside, like here is there two arrow will put like this. This process is very easy for the two decimal place, but here 2 into 3 means 2, 3 upside it will go. This 2, 3 is a 6. This is one decimal place, but when we will do two decimal place, that will be more fun, that will be more easy to learn. Again, two decimal place, number 2 example, 23, 22, multiplication. We used to do like this, 2, 3, 6, 4, cross, 6, 4. Then we used to add, then we will get 6, 0, 4 and 1 is 5. This answer is okay, but this we learn something more new, creative way, line draw. Line draw. First, how many number? 2. Then first you draw 2 number, then beside there is 3, 1, 2, 3 line. Then after that there is 2 cross upside, then after that 2 cross upside. Then you have to find out the cross section of 3 place, these 3 place. Then how many dot is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 dot first. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 means 1, 0. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 dot. Then we can write 6, 0, 4, 1, 5. That answer and this answer is same. Again, there is Urdhatyagam. Urdhatyagam method. Urdhatyagam method, how it says, you have to go fast arrow, then you have to go cross arrow, then you have to go second arrow. Okay, then here is 2, 3, 2, 2. First is to say, first number, we have to go up, then 2 to the 4, then you have to do cross section, then you will plus, then 2, 3 is a 6, 2, 2 is a 4, 6 plus 4 equal 10, 10 means 0, 1, 10, then you have to go 3, this up, 3 to the 6, then you can say there is 4, 1, 5, 0, 6. These three methods is very easy.